I don't just make love, I be stroking. That's what I be doing. I be stroking. I stroke it to the east, and I stroke it to the west. I stroke it to the woman that I love the best. I be stroking. Let me ask you something. What time of the day do you like to make love? Have you ever made love just before breakfast? Have you ever made love while you watch the Late Late Show? Well, let me ask you this. Have you ever made love on a couch? Well, let me ask you this. Have you ever made love on the back seat of a car? I remember one time I made love on the back seat of a car, and the police came and shined his light on me, and I said, I'm stroking. That's what I'm doing. I be stroking. I stroke it to the east, and I stroke it to the west, and I stroke it to the woman that I love the best. I be stroking. Let me ask you something. How long has it been since you made love? Huh? Did you make love yesterday? Did you make love last week? Did you make love last year? Or maybe it might be that you're planning on making love tonight. But just remember, when you start making love,
yeah! Give it up! Come on, John. Bring him out, ladies and gentlemen, John Lindo!
I spoke it to the east, and I spoke it to the west, and I spoke it to the woman that I love the best. I be stroking. Now, when I start making love to my woman, I don't stop until I know she's sassy. Because when she gets satisfied, she start calling my name. She said, Clarence Carter, Clarence Carter, Clarence Carter, Clarence Carter. Ooh, shit, Clarence Carter. The other night, I was stroking my woman, and it got so good to her. You know what she told me? Let me tell you what she told me. She said, stroke it, Clarence Carter. But don't stroke so fast. If my stuff ain't tight enough, you can stick it up my butt. I be stroking. I be stroking.
Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, give it up. Champions, Jack and Jill.